to play an A diminished 7 second inversion arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your ring finger on the 11th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 6th fret of the 5th string, to the 1st fret of the 4th string, and finally up to the 8th fret of the 3rd string.